We are going to turn this category's list dynamic. Let's put this categories in separated file. Add new get root for category posts page. Open CI functions helper file and add function that will return sidebar categories. As you can see, we have now all categories with their related number of posts. Let's add correct href value to these header categories. Next video, we will add category posts page.